the modernization of the combustion system. The injector part in power management will solve the problem of black smoke that was coming out from the pipes of Russia's only aircraft carrier Admiral Kuznetsov. Scientific director of the Krylov State Research Center, Valery Polovinkin, said, "We know, figuratively speaking, the weak points of this ship and will offer solutions for their modernization. First of all, it goes about energy. We are revising problems related to ecology as well," the official said. "As for the asbestos that the ship's boilers are lined with, there is a way out too. There are internationally used eco-friendly polymer materials that are resistant to high temperatures," Polovinkin said. The official believes that Russia needs at least 4 aircraft carriers, 2 for the Northern and 2 for the Pacific fleet. Polovinkin believes that such ships should have the displacement of up to 100,000 tons, as well as an atomic power plant and an electromagnetic catapult. "The construction of small aircraft carriers is a deadlock situation," the official said.